Hi guys from America. I assume that a stage attack will happen in Seattle on November the 3rd, 2019 that will kill thousands of people. I know that this theory sounds absolutely crazy, but it cannot be a coincidence that for many years all the media have hinted that an attack is taking place in Seattle. It is not the first time that all media announced a stage attack in advance. Many years before the staged terrorist attacks in New York, the collapse of the Twin Towers was announced in all media. There are thousands of examples and hints. In order to show all the hints to the collapse of the Twin Towers, which were placed in the media before 9/11, I would have to create a 10-hour video. Such large staged attacks can only be realized with secret agreements. The biggest secret society in existence is the Freemasons. They have millions of members worldwide. But this video is not about 9/11, but about the attack in Seattle. This is the city's most famous landmark, the Space Needle. Due to the many hints to the football stadium or the football game, it is assumed that during the football game, the attack takes place. Here is the football stadium, the Century Field Link. In the course of the video, I will show you many film clips and other references that relate to Seattle. Let's start with the movie Chaos. The place of the movie is Seattle, Washington.
Okay, let's go around the horn.
One check.
Two count.
Three check.
This building looks like the Space Needle. And right in the next scene, we see a detective looking at his watch. And where the watch hands are pointing. 11/3. November the 3rd. I fast forward. We just saw the clock, which is a code for the 3rd November. Then follows the fire blast. That is a clue to the Seattle attack. And here is another hint. What does that remind you of? This looks like the Space Needle. I fully understand that when you say that all this is quite far-fetched. That's why I'm going to show you many more examples in this video to make you realize that this is not a coincidence. Because in all media there are hints which suggest that Seattle will be destroyed. Let's move on to the next movie, War Games. This film is about a boy who, without knowing it, hacked into the US Defense Command Center. He wants to play a nuclear game and has no idea that he starts real attack scenarios. I will show you an impressive scene that relates to Seattle.
Shall we play a game?
Oh, yeah, love it. Let's play Global Thermonuclear War.
All right. Which side do you want?
I'll be the Russians.
List primary targets.
Who should we nuke first?
Let's see. How about Las Vegas?
Las Vegas, great. What next?
Seattle, yeah!
For the following scene, an important information is necessary. When referring to the date in the media, often the European spelling is used. In Europe, you write the day and then the month. In America, it is the other way around. There, you write first the month and then the day. But whether 3/11 or 11/3 is displayed, it doesn't matter. Both dates refer to November the 3rd, 2019.
Do you maggots understand that?
Sir, yes, sir.
And in the movie War Games, there are several hints to the date of 3rd November, which is displayed in European spelling. I will show you some excerpts from the movie Red Dawn. The film begins with a football game related to the Seattle Seahawks football game, which host a home game on November the 3rd, 2019. Later in the movie comes the following scary scene. And a few seconds later, he gets attacked.
Ah!
The following is a scene from the Schildwins film Super Buddies.
Dem Herr Drex so gerade noch entkommen konnte, musste Captain Megasis in einem Vorort von Seattle notlanden. Aus Angst vor Gefangennahme sorgte Captain Megasis dafür.
In all four films, an attack on Seattle was suggested. The animated series The Simpsons presents many hidden clues about the attacks in Seattle. It's almost general education that The Simpsons often predict the future correctly. That's because Matt Groening, the creator of The Simpsons, is a Freemason of the highest position and is privy to the gloomy plans of the conspirators of the world. In 1997, he left a coded reference for other Freemasons with this image. Decoded means this picture, coupon, so, coupon, the Twin Towers, on 9/11. Matt Groening has also referred to Seattle in many episodes. I show you the most striking example. The scary thing is that a weapon will be used in Seattle that will make people burn very badly. This will be similar to what you see in a scene from Terminator 2. As I said, Matt Groening predicts incredibly often the future correctly.
The soothsayers at The Simpsons have done it again. This time, they correctly predicted the ending to the most recent episode of Game of Thrones. Spoiler alert, if you haven't seen it yet, this might give a little bit of the plot away.
Do you understand the double meaning? They did it again, but this time in real life. At this point, I would like to show you more pictures of Seattle related to fire.
I am the god of hellfire! And I bring you fire.
All the hints to fire and the Space Needle indicate that Seattle will burn on November the 3rd, 2019. And while we are on the subject of fire, in 2018 an American series was broadcasted called Seattle Firefighters, or Station 19. Of all cities in the world, a series of firefighters is filmed in Seattle. Look at the titles of some episodes. Last Day on Earth and Weather the Storm. I will show you a scene from the series that indicates that Seattle will burn.
We have to go with the flow and just put our game faces on.
Hi, we're the Planner Birthday Crew.
Let's see what happens.
The Seattle Fire Department, well, the real fire department, is responsible for an area of 311 kilometers. Here again, we have the European spelling with a reference to the date. Also in the next example, we have a reference to the date. In the song of Lil Mosey, Wheat Hair, the preview video lasts 3 minutes and 11 seconds. The European spelling for the 3rd of November. I play for you the beginning of the song. Listen carefully.
Weeks have passed since the mysterious Seattle crash. Astrologers are astonished and rapidly looking for answers. For the most part, society is back to normal, except for the white particle-like snow that has spread. Researchers say it is not harmful, but do recommend not breathing it in as best as possible. More of this story is being developed. Hope you stick with us for your Seattle news.
Dun-dun-dun-dun-dun. Yeah.
And now, look at the background of the Space Needle, as if there had been a crash shortly before, as already mentioned in the first sentence of the song. Weeks have passed since the mysterious Seattle crash.
Weeks have passed since the mysterious Seattle crash.
In all media, there are hints that will happen something in Seattle on November the 3rd, 2019. Here is even a band called 311. Here we have a nice pillowcase that you can buy online. On November the 3rd at 1:05 p.m., the Seattle Seahawks play against Tampa Bay Buccaneers. There are many hints that the attack will happen during the football game. The game will be played in Seattle and start at 1:05 p.m. The time difference between Seattle and Germany is 9 hours. What I'm going to explain to you now is just amazing. When the game starts in Seattle at 1:05 p.m, it is 10:05 p.m. in Germany. There's a series in Germany called Countdown zum Weltuntergang, which means in English Countdown to the End of the World. This series was first broadcasted on November the 3rd, 2017. This series is presented with the following text: Countdown to the End of the World. Bye bye humanity. Hello apocalypse. 10 episodes from 3rd November, every Friday from 10:05 p.m. in German, broadcast on N24. Can that be a coincidence? It was first broadcast at 10:05 p.m. in Germany. Exactly 2 years later, to the minute, the Seattle Seahawks play against Tampa Bay Buccaneers. The Legend of Boom was the secondary of the Seattle Seahawks between 2012 and 2018. Boom is therefore a metaphor for an attack. For the next scenes, it is important to know that November the 3rd, 2019 is in the 44th calendar week. Pike Place Market is a famous farmer's market in the heart of Seattle. Look at the clock. The watch hands point to the 4. Together, it's 44, the 44th week. Here's a scene from the movie, How It Ends.
Hey, what time is it?
6 in the morning, in Seattle.
You just drive, I got this. 1, 2, 3!
He counted to 3, the 3rd day. And then we see the 44 in the background. This is the code for the 3rd day in the 44th calendar week. Once again, the reference to Seattle was made in the opening scene of this video. Lewis Hamilton is currently heading the table in Formula 1. Lewis Hamilton has the number 44. There is nothing extraordinary about it. But the strange thing is that on November the 3rd, 2019, of all countries in the world, a race is taking place in USA. I will now decode 3 Simpsons scenes with you, and at the end, we have decoded the complete date. The Sunday, the November, 11-3, and the year, 2019. In my opinion, these 3 Simpsons scenes make the most significant reference to the date. We start with the first scene from season 3 and episode 9. First, Homer is in a video library. There is a video with the title The Bad Football. And close beside it, people are thrown in the air. Then Homer looks at the football video. Listen carefully again.
In Tundra of Soldier Field. For 6 seasons and 2 Pro Bowls, he grazed on the tasty green turf of the end zone. Until one fateful Sunday in November, when the gazelle was stopped in his tracks by a big cat named Wayne Krzyzewski.
Until one fateful Sunday in November. The zero is just a placeholder. It is important to understand that the ellet often only displays the date encoded. There are many other examples where the zero is just a placeholder. But in this video, I will just show you this example. So, by deleting the zero in the background, only the digit 3 remains. And the commentator says, on a fateful Sunday in November. That results together November the 3rd. This is a strong reference to 11-3 and to the year 2019. We come later. In the 10th season, episode 12, I found something interesting. Look.
A coupon book? What am I gonna do with this piece of junk? Happy birthday, Dad.
Wow! A Bellu-Quell coupon book!
Bart is in a post office and gets a coupon book. And the code, coupon, is nothing new. That was already a code for the staged terrorist attack in New York. But new is that this is a whole coupon booklet. Translated, it means it will really boom. And a little later, Homer is in his favorite pub watching a football game. We see on the place the 30, the 0 is again a placeholder, and then we see the 11. 11-3 was again clearly indicated to us with the jersey and the place. And right after that, we see the scene from the third season, where the reporter once said, "Until one fateful Sunday in November." Why do they show this scene again in a later episode, 7 years later? Because this scene is important. This scene was used to leave an important message to other initiators. The date. But the most amazing thing is still coming, because even the year is announced coding. Homer goes with his friends to a football game by bus. Some weird guy called Ruby comes out of nowhere and wants to go by bus, but they do not let him ride. When trying to get on the bus, Ruby falls down. And now, look at his back. There's written, "Otre Arm." What does this remind you of? Why is not the first letter of the two words clearly visible? Here we see an indistinct Big G. Who is not familiar with the subject of Seattle will now think that it should be called Notre Game. But if you are familiar with Seattle, you should be able to easily decode that code. We only need to exchange the G with the D. And we already know why Ruby carries such strange letters on his back. Notre Dame. Notre Dame is the code to get it started in Seattle this year. In Notre Dame it burned heavily this year on 15th April. The fire Notre Dame announced the year. And this picture with Notre Dame appears in the episode where Homer gets a coupon book from his son and in the same episode where we are once again reminded until one fateful Sunday in November. Halle Julia. There is a Japanese band called World Order. And this band wrote a song titled Let's Start World War 3. Let's take a look at the releasing date of this on YouTube. 11-3 everywhere. As a reminder, the song is called Let's Start World War 3. And what do you think? Where should the Third World War start? In Seattle. In this song, the following text appears for a few seconds. Let's start World War 3. Look at the time. The text appears in the 3rd minute and 44th second of the video. The 3rd day in the 44th calendar week. Here we see the cover of the computer game World War 3. If we mirror this cover, the title looks similar to the date in European spanning. 3-11. Now I want to show you many pictures of the Space Needle. And all these pictures are associated with the disaster.
And the hills, the greenest green in Seattle, like a beautiful child growing up free and wild, full of hopes and full of fears, full of laughter, full of tears, full of dreams to last the years.
In the comics, the conspirators can give free rein to their imagination. Many superheroes have already visited the Space Needle. Often the Space Needle is displayed in green or associated with a green color. That's because Seattle's nickname is Green Emerald City.
G-R-E-E-N, G-R-E-E-N. I know how to spell green, G-R-E-E-N.
Even the news warned us that in Seattle, millions of people will die.
Well, and then, too late, after 100,000 Americans die.
After a nuclear holocaust.
Or after a million die in Seattle.
And that's where we are. This is not an exaggeration.
Not only does he say, a million die in Seattle, she says that is not an exaggeration.
And then, too late, after 100,000 Americans die.
After a nuclear holocaust.
Or after a million die in Seattle.
And that's where we are. This is not an exaggeration.
But there's one clue that is paramount and dwarfs all other clues. It's The Economist cover from 2015. The Economist is a magazine that is published by the Rothschild dynasty. There are a lot of quotes and hints on this cover that are always related to Seattle. I cannot explain to you in a few minutes the great importance of this cover. In both of my videos, All the Humanity, the fake attack on Seattle on 3rd November 2019 and Seattle, the pattern is complete, I went into detail on The Economist cover and its symbols. Please have a look at these videos. The links can be found in the video description. Finally, I would like to show you a few excerpts that were published in the media before 9/11.
To begin its reign of terror.
And destroy the Pentagon with one swift and deadly blow.
Manhattan.
And I'm out of here.
That I am. Ruler.
Other life.
Nine and 11 will search the number in 9th and 11th, respectively.
I knew the air in New York was dangerous, but I didn't know we were thinking of using it as a secret weapon.
The prime programming of 9/11 police, and they arrest these ciphers that 9/11 has packaged up so neatly.
Connected to 9/11. 9/11 is interrogating. They've been using 9/11. To find the people who murdered his family.
Why do you want to destroy the city? You want to start a war?
Exactly. A secret society to which I belong is planted for years.
Hold still! Hello, raise your sorry ass! You're nothing but street preacher,
motherfucker. Is that gasoline, sir? No. Future, at a scene called the Twin Pines Mall, we will bear witness to a sudden surprise terrorist attack perpetrated by a group of Muslim terrorists. When we turn the sign upside down, the digits on the clock read 911. Also at this scene, Doc shows us two stopwatches, both of which display encoded 911s.
As I said, It is not the first time that a stage attack in all media has been announced. All the clues you have seen in this video about 9/11 or about Seattle were just the tiny drop in the big fat bucket. Of course, there are many more hints in all media. And again, please check out the two videos to see what the Economist cover is all about. By the way, the ingenious YouTuber from Germany, Xavier, not only decoded the clues on this cover, but also the date, November the 3rd, 2019. Dear people from America, please warn your fellow humans in Seattle. It should be your duty to show brotherly love and to spread this video. Give your Seattle compatriots the chance not to die a painful heat death. The only way to prevent this insane plan is an enlightened people. The satanic elite will not carry out the attack if many know about it. We do not have much time left. That's why I ask you, do something.
You're not gonna stop there. So just do it. Make your dreams come true. Do it. Nothing is impossible. Do it. Make your dreams come true. Yes, you can. Yes, you can. Just do it.
Please share this video.